And welcome to the blatantly stolen idea from Team N Green, a 40-man Royal Rumble to determine number one contender. But it's for Vegeta's title.
Yeah, I'm a big fan of Alucard down there. We got people, and actually not in blue. Yeah. I see down in the right in a row. We got some D-leaguers coming in.
Yeah, because I had everyone from blue.
Yeah.
Ash ineligible because he can't immediately challenge, and Jack Six declined. So that's who we got. So I figured like fill any holes, and we have Zack Ryder winner Brock in there as well.
And then we have the Tick coming out number one.
Oh, shit.
I will be keeping live stats.
Now, people have said that the Tick has been, I wouldn't say underutilized, but, like,
he's been winning a lot and not going anywhere.
Exactly. He won a lot, and then, like, he lost a couple hardcore matches, and he's been kind of drifting along since then. But this is a way for him to absolutely promote himself here.
Now, obviously, winning at this entry number is
Basically impossible.
Yeah, so he's just trying to get a good showing, if possible.
Exactly. Because, also, what's happening starting next week is we are starting a 16-man Magnation Blue Road to Gold Championship Tournament.
You said 14 men?
16.
15?
No, one more. 16.
That is incredible.
And here comes Jesus Christ!
God, my dad.
That's fantastic. So, basically, whoever wins this...
Is he Fine Crom?
I put that in on purpose.
Oh, my God. The wrestling is awesome.
Thank
That's
you.
Awesome.
So basically, whoever wins this match goes against Vegeta at Galactic Throwdown 3, and then I determine a field of 16 competitors after that, based on who wants to do it and blah, blah.
Performance in the Rumble.
Performance in the Rumble, and I rank them, and the stipulation for all 15 matches in the tournament is going to be whoever's ranked higher gets to choose the stipulation for the match. Which sounds pretty cool.
That does sound pretty cool, actually.
That way it's like a home field advantage.
I like it. Starting off.
Yep. Because everyone saw that coming.
Yeah.
Jesus and the
Oh, shit. JBL, man. Stop working. JBL is on, like, Fox News, like, for finance, like, on a regular basis.
Answering legitimate questions.
Yeah, about, like, money.
And then going, hey, Michael! Look it over here, Michael! Yeah. And here we go. A Tick versus Jesus Christ.
Belly to belly. Oh, that's the power of a Tick.
Not a great start for Jesus, the Son of our God.
Yeah, at Son of God.
Yes. At God is my dad.
God is my dad.
Which is even more impressive.
I'm curious.
Very self-promotional.
God is my dad. Is there a real Twitter? There is not a real Twitter like that.
That's what Jesus wants you to think.
Is that one? Okay.
Yeah, I'll roll with that.
Jesus fighting back over the Tick.
Now you gotta figure the Tick could have the power, well, absolutely the power advantage. But a lot of people that do well in Royal Rumbles are people that are smaller and more durable.
That's the right choices.
Exactly, he's Mr. Royal Rumble. Here comes Big Daddy, longtime rival of the Tick from those two matches.
Longtime rival.
What would it mean for Big Daddy in this stage of his life?
Nope, not career, life.
To go 37 spots. And win the Royal Rumble and face Vegeta. Are you going to eliminate Tick?
Really trying.
Oh, Tick stays in. What upper body strength? And Jesus immediately breaks.
Going right after the big. And Tick's just going to run. And after Sky High?
Yeah, Sky High Powerbomb. Made famous by D'Lo Brown.
Oh,
you're looking at the real deal now.
Coming in, entry number four. Who's it going to be?
Could be anyone.
Anyone.
Especially the people in that picture. Dante!
Dante. Ooh.
Now, Dante had a couple showings against Vegeta lately. Did not do well. And he has a chance here. 36 spots. Not anything crazy.
Yep, just 30 spots.
Yeah, just 36.
No one's ever done that before. So.
No biggie.
They just gotta do that. That's all.
Tick already squaring off against Big Daddy. No big surprise there.
Yeah, their long, historic rivalry coming to a head right now.
Jesus going against the guy I think that is from Hell, Dante, so that's kind of cool, too.
I'm not unaware of the lore of Dante, but I don't know that he's a good guy.
He's a good guy that is kind of devilish or something, or kills devils, something about devil.
Yeah.
Devil's in the title of the game.
Devils and tears, and there's Dante. That's all I'm aware of.
Yeah.
Number five, entry number five. No one's eliminated yet. Big Daddy getting there.
And here goes Batman.
Uh-oh.
This will get confusing.
Yes, actually it will. Fuck.
Tag team champion Batman.
That's right, him and Robin.
That's right.
I totally forgot about that.
Oh, yeah, and in possibly the match of the pay-per-view. Either that or maybe the Iron Man. But that was a show.
It was a show. Hailed it by the fans. Possibly one of the best. Big Daddy holding on. I got to really keep track of these
things. Oh, my God.
Oh, actually, Big Daddy's belt is a lot brighter.
Exactly. I kind of did that on purpose.
And it's bigger, yeah. Big Daddy's just more, like, vibrant.
He is.
Batman's more like... Oh, Dante. I got to keep my eyes on this one.
Batman's more stealthy.
Dante and Jesus not able to...
Oh, there goes the Tick!
The Tick finishing 40th via Big Daddy. Elimination
4. Yeah, maybe we'll see if the Tick's performance in this and the calendar year is good enough to get him in that tournament. We don't know. Here comes the Cookie Monster!
We can't imagine finishing last is going to help us stock at all.
No. If anything, that would give him a lower seed. And here comes the Cookie Monster. Off, I'd say a decent showing in his title match against the Kratos.
Yes, I would say as well.
So the Cookie Monster wanted to fight in this because he loves to fight. So why not?
We got Big Daddy on the outside. Cookie Monster though, backing away. Jesus, going after. Cookie Monster is totally oblivious what's going on right
there. He's already taunting. He's very confident.
That is Big Daddy.
Shadow instilling a lot of confidence in the background. Shadow not on a ringside right now. He was probably in the locker room.
We have to make that assumption.
Yeah.
Big Daddy gonna save himself.
And here comes, what, number 7?
Entrant number 7.
Cruising through. Oh, big slam by
Loki. Now, Loki had 5 eliminations in his last Rumble.
Yeah, he was great in that last Rumble.
On his way to finishing 33rd.
That sounds way less impressive.
But he had 5 eliminations in the process. So, there you go.
Big Daddy going for Jesus! Big Daddy got him!
Big Daddy, elimination number 2, Jesus finishing 39th.
That's also not good.
And, there's now 5 men in the ring.
And Big Daddy, certainly the star so far.
Oh, without a doubt. And a back slam there. Dante going after Big Daddy.
Loki going against Cookie Monster. Loki knows the threat here. Former Magnation Blue Champion.
That's weird to say.
Isn't it? Cookie Monster. Well, he is the bluest champion I could find.
Da-ba-dee-da-boo-da.
Every so often I think about that being my lead, and I'm like, no. Just every week, just have the chorus go in.
I'm Blue Gavodina. You have some, like, a video playing.
Yeah! Cookie Monster trying to eliminate the Batman.
Oh, stays Batman in. With a huge shoulder block, and Dante going down via the Russian leg sweep.
That's the side Russian leg sweep. Everyone's favorite.
Oh, Batman on the outside now.
Once again, Cookie Monster definitely on the advantage here, although he did get distracted once again.
It seems like he doesn't really know the rules of what's going on.
No. Well, if you look at his last Royal Rumble performance, it was real shit. Oh, and here comes Thor, Money in the Bank holder.
I can actually look up his last performance. He, yeah, he didn't do anything.
Yeah.
He got no eliminations for this 10.
Yeah, he was, like, in for, like, less than a minute. And here comes, and Thor, Mr. Money in the Bank.
Mr. Money in the Bank. You probably forgot about that, didn't you, guys?
I didn't.
Sure. My Mr. Money in the Bank had cashed in, and I forgot.
Yeah, Thor being much more patient.
Uh-oh, Cookie Monster taking out Dante.
Wow!
Dante finishing 38th, and Cookie Monster getting an elimination.
And Thor trying to eliminate Big Daddy. This would be impressive for Thor here to potentially be a double title holder.
Yeah, I mean, it would.
Thor and Loki working together. Right on. And former tag team. Yeah. And now they're immediately broke alliances. Immediately.
Story of their life, though.
Oh, yeah.
Loki working on Thor right now. A shoving match, test of strength, and Thor is not going to go down that easily.
Damn right he is.
Batman and Big Daddy tussling in the middle of the ring.
And once again, Cookie Monster is going after a lot of people here.
He's got to get involved.
Yeah. He's certainly more impressive than his last Royal Rumble, but really, a nutless monkey could be more impressive than Cookie Monster in his last Royal Rumble.
A nutless monkey.
Yep.
It's a monkey with 0 testicles. In case you didn't know what that was.
Yeah, which is a sad, sad monkey.
Yeah, I can't imagine the monkey has very much to find happiness in life.
No. Can't procreate.
Here comes number 9.
We still can, just less fun.
I don't want to go down the prefer to stay out of that one.
That's fair. And here comes Robin!
Uh-oh.
Trying to save his tag team Batman.
Tag team champion Robin.
That's weird to say.
Big Daddy teetering Loki, taking out Big Daddy.
Big Daddy, an impressive run. Also, if there is anyone that gets 10 elimination, they win a brand new car!
Brand new! Brand new 2014... whatever.
Jetta.
Yeah. Yeah. We're sponsored by Jetta. Oh my god, I got an offer for a free cruise over the phone.
Loki trying to eliminate Thor!
Offer for a free cruise over the phone.
Really?
Free cruise!
And there goes Thor!
There goes Thor via Loki.
And wow, they're bickering too! Wow!
And once they asked my credit card information to pay for like this passport tax thing, I was like, I better. It's not how this works.
No.
It was legitimate too. Like they had a survey to my phone first, and I was like, okay, I'll answer this. Then I saw I got an unknown number from my area code, 860. Yeah. So I picked it up. What the hell is this? And apparently it was like a free cruise. And the kids said it lived in Florida. And I'm like, but you have an 860 area code, which is my area code. How do you live in Florida? Like, how are you stationed in Florida?
Batman trying to eliminate Robin.
Batman trying to eliminate Robin.
Interesting. Here comes Gambit.
Gambit.
Adam Wake champion.
Gambit was actually a topic of conversation today with myself and the girl.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you discuss his Adam Wake championship ring?
That never came up.
I can't understand why not.
That never came up, but
Robin stays in. I think at this point Batman and Robin know that it's every man for himself.
Yeah, they're aware of this. Or there is fake fighting to make everyone else think they're actually fighting.
Which is a brilliant strategy. And Batman is a good strategist.
Or
well, that could go and yeah, it went down the shitter.
Or Robin relation with Batman.
And he's taunting Batman!
Well, he is the boy one.
Yeah. And that was pretty wonderful. Cookie Monster trying to eliminate Loki. Batman, Robin, and Gambit just standing there.
Gambit gotta work on that shoulder.
Yes, he's been there for so long. And Cookie Monster, another elimination. Here comes OP.
Loki finishing in 34th. Optimus Prime.
Yes.
Cookie Monster with 3 eliminations.
What?
Infinitely better than his last Rumble appearance.
Yeah, he's putting in work. Robin trying to eliminate Gambit.
Robin unsuccessful. OP, don't go, OP. OP, you can't go.
Yeah, that'd be just really sad.
It would be quite sad.
Cookie Monster still trying to eliminate him.
Oh, come on, Optimus Prime. Come on. Thank God. Don't give up.
Yeah, so I had this chick over yesterday.
Because
I got her 2 bottles of liquor.
Oh,
so I was trying to work out like what she would like do for him.
Uh-huh.
But then like she just kept talking about her life and it's really sad, so I felt bad. So then we were playing beer pong. I was like, all right, chick. If you win this game, you get that bottle of liquor for free.
Uh-huh.
But if I win this game, you have to do something that you don't want to do.
Uh-huh.
And I was like, think of something that like... She gave me a hug. An elaborate hug. I know, isn't it? I just felt bad for her, because like, she's like a 25-year-old chick living with like a 45-year-old dude, and like they have kids and shit, but they're not hers, and like... I was like, wow, your life is really sad. Just fucking take the liquor.
Yeah, my night was like the exact opposite.
Yeah!
Yeah, I had... As you know, my ex-girlfriend is already dating somebody now.
Yes.
Which is... whatever.
Yep.
I took it upon myself to, I met up with a girl last night in the New Hampshire hotel room.
Impressive.
And, I mean, not to get too graphic, but there were sex things that happened.
Things went near stuff.
And then we went can open bowling today.
Of course. And what better way to follow up?
And then we went to the beach.
Yeah, it's a solid day. Oh my god, what an uppercut by Robin!
Robin out of fucking nowhere!
Yeah. And it's pollution in his old gear because...
You can't choose tires.
Exactly.
It's fine.
People say, oh, you can, but I tried once and it didn't happen, so fuck it.
Can't do pollution.
Because if at first you don't succeed, just give up.
Yeah, there's no trying with this game.
There's not.
You just don't want to make it mad. It might not work for you. Like, all right, game, I quit.
Wow, OP and pollution double-teaming Robin. Cookie Monster trying to eliminate King Leonidas.
Leonardo. Well, Cookie Monster with those 3 eliminations has a lot of goal.
He's got 7 to go for a lucky fan to win a brand new car.
Brand
oh, he eliminated Leonidas.
2014 Jetta. 6 to go. Cookie Monster, dare I say, man on fire.
Oh, yeah. Shadow would be proud if he were here.
unfortunately. This rumble was way too impromptu.
Yes, it was incredibly impromptu.
I pretty much showed up at Trevor's house.
Yeah.
I was like, what are you doing right now? He's like, nothing. I'm home with commentating.
Yep. What are you doing? Wearing really vibrant shorts.
Yeah, I mean, I got shorts on too, but they're nothing compared to yours.
No. I walked into Walmart, I was like, what's the most obnoxious shorts I could buy? Those? Perfect.
That's a quality way to go buy
a shot. Isn't it? It was the same day I bought the American flag shorts.
What can I buy that will annoy the most amount of people, but they still can't force me to take away?
Cookie Monster!
By the way, Leonardo being dropped like a sack of potatoes.
Leonardo not pleased. And he's going after Robin now.
Cookie Monster, what the fuck? Check that man for PEDs.
He's a house of fire. And he's strangling Robin. Here comes Servo!
Servo! Number one in our hearts.
Of course. My heart. OP currently fighting against Pollution still.
OP's been in for a while. He's been around.
And Cookie Monster's been in for a while.
He's been in for a while. He's been in for
six. This is like number 15 now?
Number 15.
Jesus. Fuck Cookie Monster.
Cookie Monster. Going after Robin.
Oh!
Servo down.
Servo put in a horrendous effort last Royal Rumble.
He
was around for like a minute.
I can tell you right now his numbers. Servo. Oh, the D-League? No, was he a Rumble?
Oh, Cookie Monster's eliminated Robin!
Cookie Monster. Jesus fucking Christ. That's six for Cookie Monster.
Four more to go till Finn wins a brand new car.
2000.
And here comes Pollution.
14. Yeah.
And Pollution is taking up the task of going against Cookie Monster.
Michael and...
That's why whoever did it.
Yes, they did. Oh, what is happening to Servo?
Oh, that's bad news. Yeah, that's still bad news.
That is terrible news.
Oh, yeah, well, that was a complete loss, though. I ended up getting pretty plastered.
Yeah, me too.
Because she was like, hey, try this whiskey that I got. Because she's 25 years old and yet is somehow obsessed with the 1980s show Dallas, which is just bizarre.
It is bizarre. That's the word. It's bizarre.
So the whiskey in question was a whiskey bourbon mixture that is available in certain markets outside of the Northeast.
Uh-huh.
So since I was traveling through Atlanta, Georgia, Cookie Monster going after Captain Pollution.
Jesus Christ. Someone stop this blue ball of destruction.
Oh, my God. He might...
No.
Holy shit!
There's no fucking race happening! We do not have the funds, Trevor! We do not have the funds to offer his new car!
You're fucking everything up, Cookie Monster! Here comes the Red Ranger!
That's supposed to be an unobtainable goal! It's ridiculous. Anyway.
What the fuck happened with him? Yeah, so she puts in this bourbon whiskey mixture into a glass with ice. Like, just ice. And we start drinking, and she's like, this smells and tastes exactly like Jack Daniels. I'm like,
there's no fucking way! There's no way! No! 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 Just getting out of hand! The lights are gone off. I wonder how long before Trevor realized it in the game.
Pretty long.
Is it?
Not terribly long, but just like, I think I was watching a show in the bottom right-hand corner. Not Roseanne. I think it was Drew Carey. So the mood lighting is around still.
Mood lighting. Pulling your partner in close. This is the fireside chat part of the show.
There we go.
It's the pillow talk part of the show.
It was one of those things I was probably watching something on my computer. I just looked up and I was like, oh shit.
No! No!
Oh my
God! No! He's run away!
That's fucking insane!
We can't give away a car, Trevor!
Servo! Come on, Servo!
Save my bank account!
You know how expensive Jettas are?
The new car! What is the record? Like nine?
Might have been for Matthew.
The record is 9. Cookie Monster has tied the record.
Wow! Oh no! No!
No, 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 no! No, no,
no! Alright, fans. Guess it's time for you to like our Facebook page.
Someone's getting a new fucking car.
Oh my God.
10, we have a new record holder for elimination in the Royal Rumble. And he will not die.
That is absurd.
That's the word. Absurd is the word. Insanity.
I can't believe it.
Might as well go all the way now.
Yeah. J- Jesus, he is a man on a mission. Yeah, well, a Muppet on a mission.
Muppet on a mission. Oh, M. Bison going. Red Ranger, though, not going down a Cookie Monster.
Yeah, Red Ranger putting in a decent fight here. M. Bison, not so much.
There have been 15 eliminations. Cookie Monster has 10 of them.
That's retarded.
Yeah, it is retarded. It is retarded.
What we got coming in next? Mega Man!
Mega Man at number 20.
Recently losing his Anime Championship.
Halfway through the field.
Right on. Go Mega Man.
And who do you lose the title to, Trevor?
He lost that to Gambit.
Fucking Gambit. The Anime Champion.
That is the definition of pushing yourself, fans. Because I had no plans for Gambit.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh! There goes Cookie Monster!
Yeah, too late, Red Ranger, you douche.
So, fans, like us on Facebook, and you may just win a new car.
You may win a new Jetta.
Yeah. It's always the winner of that car.
So now, combined, all four of these men have one elimination. And that's just the Red Ranger. Cookie Monster setting a new Rumble record.
That's insane.
That is. That, I don't see how that's ever going to be.
No.
I didn't think 9 was ever going to be 9. Here comes Link.
Oh, Link. Very impressive in one of the last Royal Rumbles that I had.
Let's find out. Link had 2 eliminations. The last Rumble. M. Bison getting put to work here. M. Bison hasn't really done much.
No, he lost the Hardcore Championship match against Taskmaster. And somehow still champion Green Goblin.
Woo!
And that's what happened. He was the first one eliminated. And
yep, it was coming back to green. That's my title. Yeah. You have the Adam Waite and tag team.
Sorry if we're kind of slow. Just kind of in shock because Cookie Monster. Wow. It's
causing us a new car. One of you is getting a new car.
Yeah, one of you is literally getting a new car.
Yes. I'm not sure how we're going to get it to you. But one of you will have a new car at some point.
Yeah, we're just going to have, like, one day of, it's like... Oh, you know what we can do?
Yeah.
No, that's a horrible idea.
You know what I'm saying?
Well, I was going to do last comment standing.
That doesn't ever happen.
Exactly. So now... You can't do trivia contests, because people have Google.
Uh-huh. We can do Mad Nation trivia contests.
You know what we can do?
What?
We could have the winner, like whoever guesses the winner of the Magnation Blue Championship, like Royal Rumble thing, Iron Man eliminating Link.
Iron Man taking out Link.
Wins the new car.
Do that.
So we could have people fill out brackets and shit.
I like brackets. Bring it back.
That way, so we're going to post the link to the bracket in the next D-League video.
It's true.
And on our Facebook page. This is very important that you like us on Facebook if you want a new car. Because we are literally going to give away a new car.
There's somebody who will be in possession of a new car.
A very, very new car.
A very real car.
Exactly.
Not a drawing of a car.
Nope.
Not a computerized image of a car.
It'll be a real car.
It'll be a real vehicle.
They can touch and drive around.
You can touch it and it can go on the floor and the wheels turn. And
the street.
Yeah, it can go on the road.
Yep, and it can totally go on the road because it's a car. Why wouldn't it go on the road?
Reptile going via Mega Man?
Yep. It'd be weirder if it didn't go on the road. It's a car. What are you going to do, keep it in your garage?
Oh, because the wheels turn. So.
Exactly. Mega Man going against Iron Man here. So, we'll have the link in our D-League video and on the Facebook page, and whoever does that will win a new car.
Because Brock.
Yes. That wasn't me doing the accent, that was me.
What a suplex by M. Bison.
Yeah, and Brock has officially been signed to blue at this point. So we'll see what he does.
You know, he's campaigning hard for green with that vest.
That's true.
Ultimately, he took his talents to blue. He said he's going to win not one, not two, not three, not four, not five, not six.
Oh, God damn it.
But seven.
Red Rangers eliminated M. Bison.
M. Bison gone 22nd place. Red Ranger. His second race.
Yeah.
Gonna win 7 titles. That's what he said.
Oh, no.
Not one.
Why do you have to be LeBron James?
Not two. 3.
Oh, here comes Nappa. D-Leaguer.
Here it comes. Yeah, we got some 2 dealers in a row.
Yep. Go figure.
Mega Man are working on Brock. Red Ranger working on Iron Man. Over there.
Red Ranger put in work. What are you coming?
He came in 17th. He's got 2 eliminations.
He's been around for 7 spots. Here comes Nappa still. Nappa taking a sweet ass time.
However, nobody will. I don't think anyone will eclipse the record of longevity in a Rumble by that
No.
Of 25 minutes.
Yeah, Cookie Monster didn't do that because it's now. Yeah, Cookie Monster didn't do that.
Nope, but he does have a new record for eliminations, which is arguably more impressive. Who
yeah.
knows?
You can argue and Red both. Ranger just eliminated Iron Man. What happens if Red Ranger gets 10 eliminations?
I don't want to talk about that. I don't want to explore that idea.
No.
Oh,
yeah, we can barely afford one new car, alone, too.
Yeah, I can't afford two new cars.
Take out a second mortgage.
I have to take out a mortgage.
Yeah, I'd have to have a mortgage to take out a second, but I'd
do. I don't know how the fuck that works. Like, how does taking out another mortgage make you money?
Why would you agree to that?
I don't.
Hey, let me fuck myself up financially. If, like, bro, people in Roseanne do it, man.
The burden. We got, like, a.
Nappa just eliminated Brock.
Nappa eliminating Brock. Well, Brock not having a good showing with rebate.
Nope. And this is, the first time the Burger King's been on a main roster match since the 7-7 elimination tag. Yes. Thank God. So former Boo Crew representative Burger King.
And current DX member Nappa.
Yes. And having these D-Leaguers in here, chokeslam by Mega Man, that's pretty cool. Having these D-Leaguers in here is to promote the Purge video that we will be making in the coming weeks. And the Purge will take full effect after Galactic Throwdown 3.
Yes, Galactic Throwdown 3.
You know, kind of have, like, how after WrestleMania they'd have, like, the redraft.
Yep.
Yeah, that's what we're basically.
And coming in on 26 will be Smoke, another D-League.
Wow. The luck of the draw here.
It's weird, they're all in a row on the thumbnail, too.
Yeah, what the fuck?
I don't know if that thumbnail should make a difference, right?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Interesting.
I don't give a shit enough to explore that.
Let's see if the Punisher comes out next.
Yes, let's. Golden Rider for the leg there, Chop Lock. Oh, Red Ranger taking out Mega Man.
Son of a bitch, Red Ranger!
Mega Man finishing in 19th position.
Thank you for eliminating the greater good that was Cookie Monster, but, well, it was too late. But.
Yeah, you already old car. If it's the Punisher, we got some.
We have some shenanigans.
Yeah, we got some exploring of this Royal Rumble mechanics to do. 2-1, not Punisher, not Punisher, not Punisher.
Things got interesting.
Interesting. I'm gonna have to look at the thumbnail relative to entrance spot now.
Yeah.
That might be correlated somehow.
I'm very curious.
4 D-Leaguers now, all in at once.
4.5 you want to count Brock. Oh, you mean like in the ring right now?
Yeah, yeah.
I thought you meant like coming out, because it's like 5 in a row.
Yeah, this is interesting.
Even though Brock technically wasn't in the D-League, but fucking still counts.
Uh-oh, Nappa working on Red Ranger. Red Ranger, though, is... Uh-oh. Red Ranger reeling. Red Ranger over the ropes. Smoke in the corner. Red Ranger doing the limbo.
There you go, Nappa.
There he goes.
Revolution represent!
Red Ranger, 18th spot.
Mysterious.
Nappa, his second elimination.
There you go, Nappa. Yeah, Nappa!
Trying to make quick work. Gypsy Danger.
Uh-oh. Oh!
Nappa with a third elimination.
And all 3 people in the ring are Trevor Revolution members!
The fix is definitely in.
Oh, of course. I'm very happy with this fix. Now eliminate Gypsy Danger, all of you. Listen to me! Oh, wait, there are more people in this arena. Shit.
Yeah, you can't just...
They're used to having, like 12.
One person.
In Schenectady, New York.
Schenectady.
I always get very excited whenever I travel near Schenectady.
Is that so you can just say it?
Pretty much. Smoke trying to eliminate Gypsy Danger, that was a mistake. Gypsy Danger is essentially a tag team.
Fought for the tag team titles by himself.
So him going for singles gold is pretty terrifying.
Uh-oh, Smoke is not intimidated.
I'm impressed.
Smoke or Gypsy Danger. Uh-oh.
That's no good.
That is no good at all.
I don't like poor performances by gigantic robots.
Yeah, they have a lot of hype behind him. For a reason.
There he goes. There you go, Continue. Here comes Alucard, not a D-League. Because there are no
D-League. But I'm pretty sure Alucard was down in the corner. I mentioned him.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to look into this one.
Yeah.
I'm now curious.
Yeah, because you literally can't predetermine rumbles.
No, there's no way. I have my old thumbnail. Let's see, was it Green Arrow, Yusuke, Trunks, Frieza? Let's see that one.
Where's Deadpool in that picture?
Nope, mine wasn't like that. Deadpool is.
Well, what about, oh, hold on, go back. What about Yusuke, Trunks, Frieza, Cell?
Trunks, Frieza, Yusuke, Cell, Green Arrow. Red Tornado, Cobra Commander, Mysterion, Green Ranger. What? Okay. Okay. This is stupid. I have now broken a Royal Rumble. I can now tell you where men will enter. This is retarded.
Wow. We learned something new today.
Because we got Cyclops.
Oh, and Alucard just eliminated Gypsy Angel.
Alucard taking out
Who eliminated Nappa? And White Ranger came in.
White Ranger isn't fucking around.
So White Ranger, and someone eliminated Nappa.
We'll have to go back to that later.
We'll give it to either Smoke or Punisher.
We'll go back to that later.
Here comes Jason Voorhees.
Number 31.
What would it mean in his story career? Oh, Punisher just eliminated Smoke. Nice showing by the Punisher.
Smoke going out.
Yeah. Here comes Jason Voorhees going against the Punisher. Big pun.
We got 17. We got Earthworm Jim. We got the Green Ranger. Are Raiden and Devimon together? Is Devimon? This is weird.
I know.
I don't know if it's all coincidence or not, though. Shadow, Hedgehog, Zangief. It just seems too weird.
It's very, very weird.
I don't like this. I feel like we're exploring some glitch in the Matrix.
I know.
We're gonna be visited soon.
Someone from two, Shawn Michaels, is gonna appear in our front door.
He's gonna appear actually at the fucking window.
Hello, friend.
In the second story window, he's gonna appear.
Would you like to talk about WWE 14 for a bit? No, I don't, Shawn Michaels.
Shawn Michaels, please leave my house.
Please stop hovering over in front of my window.
Please leave my house, ASAP.
Here we Spawn.
Jason in the corner. Punisher all up on Jason.
Now, White Ranger would be interesting if he won this, because he came very close to winning the last Royal Rumble that I had. The 20-man win.
Yes. That one's not in the books.
Losing to Dante. Well, against the 20-man.
That's true.
All 40-mans get
done. Uh-huh. They don't get in the books. That's the way it works.
Except for D-League. Just fuck that noise.
D-League has no stats. I don't give a shit enough to keep D-League stats. It's I don't care if somebody hits, 290 in fucking Double-A baseball.
Nope.
It's nothing.
Yeah, Punisher's still in here.
Punisher is the longest reigning person.
Number 27. Here comes the Riddler at number 33.
That's way too close to number.
He is officially in doable range.
No, I don't like that at all.
Pretty much everyone left is in doable range.
Yeah, then you gotta get rid of they gotta survive 13 booking.
Yeah.
That is definitely gonna be doable.
Yeah, Cookie Monster did that. Yeah, so whoever guesses that tournament correctly.
Yeah, whoever has the highest score or whatever.
Yeah.
In the bracket challenge thing.
And if you guess the tournament completely perfectly, you win another new car.
Stop! Jason gone via who?
Shit.
We'll watch that. We'll play that back later.
Yeah. Now you got Spawn and Riddler going against each other. White Ranger trying to eliminate Punisher. Punisher hangs up.
Now, what a move by Spawn on the Riddler.
Yeah.
This is look painful.
I'm sorry, the Riddler likes that kind of stuff.
I don't stop it. Why? Oh, God. I would rather not know that bit of information. No matter how obvious it may be, I'd rather not be said.
Yeah, you don't want to be friends with the Riddler on Snapchat.
I don't want to know why. I choose to remain ignorant on the subject.
Yeah, I accepted too many people on Snapchat, so I had to start perfecting it.
Come on, White Ranger!
Just go through. It's oh, it's their dog! Oh, it's It's them eating food. Oh, it's the Riddler in a sundress. Great.
Snapchat username Riddler this. Scorpion.
Oh, too cold Scorpion. And, yeah, that jump happened because, the computer froze, so. You didn't miss anything. There goes Alucard to the Punisher. Go Punisher.
Alucard plays from 12. In this room.
Yeah, the batteries on my controller died right then, so I had to, like, go upstairs and fucking...
That's fine. That happens. Riddler, come on, White Ranger. Be the hero that we need and deserve. Damn it, Punisher!
Yeah. I'd say a priority would be, to guess the Rangers just scored, because Robert just said, suck it.
Yeah, that's no good. Actually, the scene is up, so... I'm not sure on that.
Yep.
Fucking lie.
That's no fair. They have a person on the team. Riddler just took out Punisher. Son of a bitch.
Riddler.
Fans team.
Riddler took out Punisher. Punisher finished in 11.
Not bad. Fans team, why must you always ruin my world?
Yeah, fans team. I mean, the fans are always doing that. They're getting their faces and noses and things that they shouldn't be. And
yeah!
The Riddler finishing 10 via the White Ranger.
And Spawn just took out Scorpion.
And Scorpion is a knife.
And here comes Majin Buu.
Oh, I forgot that he was alive.
A man that's had a shit-tastic run as of late.
Yeah, it's been pretty terrible. But here he is, an opportunity of a lifetime. A lifetime.
Yep.
Never had that chance before.
No, he's never... Well, has he? He might have.
He's never won a Royal Rumble.
He's never ever won a Royal Rumble. Not and...
I don't think he's ever fought for the new Crypto.
He might have.
I think he would too.
Or at least he was in the number one contenders match. That much I know.
I am unaware now. Boo looking to go.
These strawberry Mike and Ikes are good, except for one particular flavor that tastes horrible.
That is mildly unfortunate. Buzz Lightyear.
Oh my god.
In doable rage.
Yeah. Buzz Lightyear, current member of the Free World.
Oh, God! Damn it!
He's lickety split. And he's going against Boo! Lickety split!
Come on, Free World! So that would make Boo. Whoever. Like, the guy with the dreadlocks is who runs the rap battles.
Yeah!
I can't think of his name.
Mekhi Phifer.
Mekhi Phifer!
I don't know what his name in the movie is, but
yeah,
he's actually
yeah.
Mekhi Phifer.
Yeah, I forget. Buzz Lightyear fighting him off.
White Ranger's still going against Spawn.
White Ranger trying to put on a show.
Oh!
White Ranger!
Yeah!
Second relation, Spawn finishing eighth.
Here comes Sephiroth!
In doable range.
That would be interesting if Sephiroth won this.
In doable range. Boom! Buzz Lightyear holding up.
With the Rey Mysterio glitch. He's kind of not as tall as the ropes are.
Hope our next game is so much better.
Yeah.
So much better.
I have the faith
that it'll be more. It's pretty much like a reskin.
Yeah.
Of 13 with like some more fluid motions.
Exactly.
Same glitches still happen this game.
Yeah, they're like, hey, this game is less terrible.
Yep, that's pretty much it. That's pretty much it.
And I'm like, sold.
And
like right now the biggest thing that I'm hoping for is like just more entrances. Like, I hope they keep the entrances they have. And they add more.
Wolverine!
Oh, Wolverine!
I forgot he's alive.
Wow! That is doable range for Wolverine, too.
Two more slots. Two more.
And they could be anyone.
Anyone!
Except for Jack Six and Ash Ketchum.
Except, yeah. Except for us two.
One can't, one denied it.
That's what I drafted.
Yep. If you're pissed that Jack Six isn't in this match, talk to Jack Six,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, talk to him. We don't.
Find him on Twitter. He's around.
I'm sure. I'm sure he is, but I'm over it. Don't make message city.
White boy wasted.
Oh my god.
That song.
Sephiroth gone the other white.
Wow.
Ranger.
White Ranger.
His third elimination.
He's randomly good in Royal Rumbles.
How close did he come last
time? He came second place to Dante.
Yeah, yeah.
And here was Spider-Man.
Spider-Man trying to win the match of a lifetime or something.
While also doing...
Buzz Lightyear!
Oh, almost went out. Oh, Wolverine just eliminated White Ranger.
White Ranger finishing sixth. Wolverine with one elimination.
And we have one more spot left.
Who will be man number 40?
Not the Riddler.
Thank fucking God. I think I'd be okay with... Wait, I think he's been winning.
Especially Buzz Lightyear?
Oh, I mean, yes.
Free World versus Free World? With Mega Man being the missing man here. As Lotto.
Lotto. How do you remember all the names of the Free World members?
Because we ran that angle into the ground. Regard, we're still talking shit.
That is saucy.
Man number 40!
Oh, the Joker!
The Joker, a good...
Oh, Boo just eliminated Buzz Lightyear! So now the final four will be Spider-Man, Wolverine, Boo, and the Joker. Very fresh Joker in his vest.
He's got quite the vest going on there.
He's got quite a wallet chain, too. That's
That is a ridiculous wallet chain. He's a Spider-Man, though. Not a big fan of
it. I wonder why he wears the trench coat so much. It's very distracting.
Yeah, he might get caught on things he's walking. That could be a hassle.
Exactly. People could grab that as you're trying to run away. That's what I'd do.
Or as you're trying to run away, you get caught on something.
Yeah.
Like a bike handle.
Exactly.
You get maybe a rear mirror of a car.
Yeah, doorknob. Oh, Boo just eliminated Wolverine. Final three now. Boo, the Joker, and Spider-Man. Spider-Man won the Atomweight Royal Rumble, too, so.
Can't. Oh, my God, that's right.
So we have some Royal Rumble pedigree here. Can Spider-Man get it done in randomly just in Royal Rumbles?
Because he is the dog shit in every other
match type.
Yeah. I might change his moveset.
It might help.
Because Sin Cara is not very... Like, I thought, like, Spider-Man Sin Cara, it works out.
It's just low offense.
It is.
That's the problem.
He needs to be someone more pissed off.
Like Batista.
Of course. I wonder if I have anyone's as Orton's. That might be good. I was thinking of him or Seth Rollins.
Seth Rollins is actually pretty good.
Oh, how much you know about the Shield breaking up and shit?
I know. I'm aware.
And Rangers lead the Kings 2-0.
Okay.
That's not good.
I know enough.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of it right now unless the Shield breaks up, which not from within, but I doubt.
Yeah, I'm hoping that's what happens.
I doubt that the WWE is that smart. Shut up, Ricardo.
That's all he has in his life, man.
Yeah.
That's all he has going for him. Let's let him have it.
And Joker's leaning.
Joker via two men. And, oh, wow, holding on.
And the Joker is so hot right now. He defeated Boo in a very, very brutal match, the Gotham City Street Fight.
Joker doing his best impression of Mugatu.
He's like Hansa.
Really
so hot right now. I can see Joker with like that Razor scooter.
I could definitely see Joker with that Razor scooter. And that, yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
He's got, it's the same hair.
Yeah.
Just a little color.
Spider-Man's still reeling. There you go, Spider-Man. Get back there.
Uh-oh. Yeah, Joker and Boo.
Yeah, the Joker, which would be very interesting, heel versus heel. Or whatever, Vegeta in the show for a while was a heel.
Yeah, he was like an anti-hero for a while, and then turned into a heel.
And then, like, Boo...
Mega heel
against Vegeta. And you got Spider-Man against Vegeta. That'd be interesting.
Boo versus Vegeta would be canon.
Yeah.
Vegeta died trying to kill Boo. Spoiler alert, didn't work.
Aww.
Yep.
Yeah, it's weird that most of my knowledge from Dragon Ball Z comes from a bridge.
That's okay. I mean, it's good stuff.
It's a lot of things. That's why I feel like a bridge is the quickest way. Well, you'd think it would be the quickest way, but Oh!
Spider-Man going via both the Joker and Boo.
Yep. And now you have Joker versus Boo. I couldn't have planned it out better.
Yeah, that was pretty nice.
Yeah.
So we have one and two left up for grabs. Boo and the Joker.
Will Joker continue his dominance over Boo, or will Boo finally do something on Magnation Blue?
He's chugging Joker away. Oh, what a back body drop.
His only two wins in Magnation Blue have been against a wounded Captain Pollution and a match where he didn't actually win, but he's about to win this one! And Majin Buu just won the Royal Rumble.
Majin Buu.
Going against Vegeta. And Galactic Throwdown.
That is a matchup you are not going to want to miss.
Yeah, that is going to be hype.
I don't care who you are. That's going to be a great one.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's going to be interesting. All right, that worked out real well.
Yeah.
Well
done. I'm a big fan of what's going to be happening.
Oh, yeah. So we'll see you next week, where one of you may be on your way to winning a brand new car. God damn it.
Brand new car!
Woo!